So, how does one overcome arrogance or a judgmental attitude?
A person who feels that he sometimes becomes arrogant. Mm-hmm. How to deal with such feeling? First, he should realize that being arrogant is very wrong. It harms himself much more than harming others. It damages his inner and his outer more than damaging the feelings of others. Like a person who commits a crime. The first step to make him stop committing the crime is to make him realize the harm which causes him from this crime. Arrogance, when someone becomes arrogant, he harms himself much more than harming others. So that should be well understood by him. And then he should also remember that the respect that everyone wants to get from people can never come through arrogance at all. It comes from humbleness. More humble you are, more respected you'll become. So when you want to be respected, be more humble for the sake of Allah. And avoid any type of arrogance, because arrogance is damagingly harmful. It harms you innerly from your heart and your spirituality. And it harms your image among people. And it damages your respect among people. And also it can damage your akhirat. When you hurt the feeling of any human being, as we have the hadith, that with all the great respect and sacredness of Kaaba, Khane Kaaba, with all that greatness of Khane Kaaba, breaking down the Khane Kaaba into ruins is less than hurting the feeling of a believer. Mm-hmm. Don't hurt the feeling of a believer. If the arrogance causes hurting the feeling of a believer, so just you imagine how bad crime it becomes, that it is worse than destroying and breaking the Holy Kaaba into ruins, into rubbles.
Thank you.